Let's discuss about principle of superposition of forces. As I think you all studied in dynamics, that superposition of forces are applied whenever there are two or more forces acting on a body. So here in gravitation also we can write that when there are more than two masses, are there in a system, then gravitational force on any mass can be obtained by vector sum of all individual forces acting on the mass due to all other masses of system. So this is the basic definition about the principle of superposition of forces in the theory of gravitation. Say we are having a mass m1 and say we consider it m0, and in its surrounding there are three masses present, which are m1, m2 and m3, and these are located at distances r1, r2 and r3 from the point mass m0. In this situation, say the location of m1, m2, m3 with respect to the point mass are represented by r1 vector, r2 vector and r3 vector. Then in this situation we can say the total force, gravitational force, which will act on m0 will be the superposition of the three gravitational forces which are applied by the three masses onto the point mass m0, which is say f1 vector, f2 vector and f3 vector. So in this situation we can simply state net gravitational force on m0 as shown is, this net gravitational force can be given as f1 vector plus f2 vector plus f3 vector. This is the way how we write, and here if we substitute the values of f1, f2, f3, so this can be written as force acting on m0 due to m1 will be written as g m1 m0 by r1 square r1 cap, as this is the direction vector, and F2 will be the force due to M2, which can be written as GM2 M0 by R2 square R2 cap plus GM3 M0 by R3 square R3 cap. This is the way how we find the net force acting on the body due to all other bodies present in the surrounding. This phenomena of finding out the vector sum of all the forces is called principle of superposition of forces.